the legend calling on the pit lot so we can avoid burning the ground. Mark Twain is not just the name of a riverboat or a great American author. It also means the water here is 2 fathoms deep. That means it's safe enough for us to proceed on our steam-powered journey along the rivers of America. On our trip, we'll visit the magnificent Columbia of the Great Northwest, the graceful Missouri of the Wisconsin Plains, and the rugged Rio Grande along the border of Texas and Mexico. I'll be sure to point out our resting sites along the way, and even tell you about the legend or two. We begin our trip right here on the mighty Mississippi, heading south and ending up down in New Orleans.
Thank you.
areas of the rivers of America, you're in for a real treat. I've been navigating these parts for years now, but I never get tired of taking in the breathtaking beauty of the Columbia River. The majestic trees, the stunning rock formations, the cascading waterfalls, the woods, deer, and elk along the banks. It's all so magnificent. civilization along the Rio Grande. Off in the distance are the towering peaks of Big Thunder Mountain. Rumor has it that the railroad built to haul gold out of the mountain has been seized by supernatural forces, and they turned the mining trains into the wildest ride in the world. Of course, that may be just another legend of the world.
That's a long way.
Just ahead is the frontier land, where our city lies. On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for booking passage on the Mark Twain Riverboat. At this time, we ask that you prepare to disembark. So if you're on one of the upper decks, please make your way down to the first deck. The stairway to the right side of the boat may offer the quickest and easiest route. We hope you enjoyed your voyage with us, and that you'll visit us again real soon.